race 6, number 2, Cogo to Burn, race 6, number 2, and race 8, number 7, H&J, race 8, number 7, they're the late ones. All set for the first. Race 1, Mount Gambier, they're set. Ready and away, Flatty Hunter favourite began smartly and will lead settling down from Myola Queen up to second. They're followed by wider out One-Eyed Bill, back to fourth was St. Ellie, passing at Myola Frank. And last of all, Big Lee into the back, and Flatty Hunter drifted off the track a little. Myola Queen got up along the inside, and Myola Queen now leads a couple. Flatty Hunter in second placing, then came One-Eyed Bill, further back Myola Frank, St. Ellie, and last of all is Big Lee off the back. It's Myola Queen in front, coming again on the outside, Flatty Hunter trying hard, followed by One-Eyed Bill, but around the turn, Myola Queen has kicked, and Myola Queen will take out the first by four. Second, Flatty Hunter. Third went to One-Eyed Bill. In behind them then to pull up would have been back along the inside there with St. Ellie and Big Lee. Stand by for the placing. Myola Frank was last in. Around 35 and 70 of the time here. First split was 9.15. Those other splits will reappear in a moment. 9.15 and 22 and 44, the splits for the 600-metre journey. And around 35 and 70, recorded by number 5, Myola Queen, taking out the first, defeating the favourite, number 1, Flatty Hunter. And third in has gone to number 7, One-Eyed Bill, in front of the fourth place getter there. She's about to appear on the board. Number 4, St. Ellie. So 5-1-7 for the placings. Time of 35.75 to get us underway. 9.15 and 22.44 the splits. That winner, number 5, Myola Queen, this greyhound of Black Bitch, October 19 by Lightning Frank from Pocket Queen. Career win.